Hi viewers, today I'm going to teach you how to easily fix your mouthpiece in case you have an emergency call and you are not close to any engineer around. You can easily do this by yourself. Now this is how your mouthpiece looks like, the mouthpiece of your mobile phone. So if in case it gets damaged at any point in time and you are not close to any engineer at all, you can easily fix it by yourself in case if you have any emergency call or important call you need to make at the moment. Now, for example, here is your mobile phone and you want to make call, but the mouthpiece is bad. Now, what you need to do is, you get yourself an earpiece. It can be of different types, but just ensure it has this box at the middle. This box contains the button and also a mouthpiece inside. The earpiece can be of different products. Just ensure it has this at the middle. Then you can use it. Inside the box is contained the mouthpiece and the button to pick your call. So once you get the earpiece of anyone you desire or you want, you get the cord. Here is the cord. Then and here is the port of the mobile phone. You plug it in. Once you plug it in, then it will be connected. Once it's connected, and then you can use it to make any call you want. So for example, now you can use it now to make any call you want. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Thanks.